Hi YouTube, this is Oka510 and I am going to be coming to you guys today, or tonight technically, with a short, in my case short, jury haul. And this is my first one and I'm excited to do it. So I am going to start off with some clip-on earrings that I absolutely love. And please don't laugh at me, but I really do love costume jewelry, so I'm going to start off with just some of the brief things that I get from some of the granny stores people sleep on. So if you guys in your neighborhood or, you know, somewhere else, you know, if you have the granny stores, please go to them where they sell the nice church suits, because they have fine jewelry. I mean, blingy jewelry. And this one, I love it. It's small, and, you know, I'll show you what it looks like on the ear. But, I mean, it's an eye grabber. And the sun, you talking about bling here, bling there. Okay. Another one that really sticks out sometimes is this one. I know a lot of people do, you know, comment on it. And it's real small, and it's real simple, and it's really, really cute to me. And I'm just going to go through some of the clip-on ones so I can get to some of the newer things that I just got. But this one here, you, a lot of people love this one, and it's just like a square, little square, kind of diamondish, and it does have, I don't know what kind of crystals these are, but I think they're just regular crystals, and I find them to be really, really cute. Now, this one, I'm about to show you guys. You don't have to say anything. Let me just say, mind you, my best friend lost the other one today, so you're only seeing one right now. But I'm going to get her, but she got these old ones. But let me show y'all how these look, because these ones are just, look at that. Look how it make your ear look. These are bombs. And that means these are extra nice. That's what they say in LA, where I live now. So. But these are probably my favorite ones so far. And I actually got these at the granny store. These were, I think, about $16 or $13.99, and they're shaped almost in an egg shape. They are so nice, and they bling so well. And guess what? Clip-ons. Now, these ones are a little different. They are in different colors. And what does that mean? Boom. To wear any color. I can wear what I have on now, which is my favorite color, olive green. And boom. I'm studying in some different color crystals. Which I like these ones. Thank you, too. And this one I like. It's real vintage. And I got this from downtown Los Angeles at a nice store. It has like a nice little pearl in the middle, which give it a really classic look, and it has like different colors on the outside. And you can see what it looks like on. And I do love to wear these a lot, and I wear these with nice dresses and things like that, and I get a lot of compliments on this, on these earrings. So they are really nice. Now brace yourself, because what I'm about to show y'all is one of my favorite rings of all time. Do I have to say more? Let me just say, y'all, for ladies with smaller hands than mine, because, you know, you can tell, but with smaller hands than mine, let me tell you, you will not allow this ring to wear you. You will be in control of this ring. Don't, you know, big rings, don't be scared of them, because small hands can really wear big rings, and they look real nice. You know, look at this. If, you know, give them one to the side. Say, are you, how? Yeah. But no, I love this ring. As a matter of fact, I'm going to keep it on for the rest of the video. Okay, so getting into some of the newer things and different things, I got these at a store called Fashion Trend. These earrings are so cute. They make a lot of noise, though. But let me tell y'all, when I wore these, they were just really, really cute, really, really nice. They are, you know, simple. You can, if you don't want to get dressed or stuff, you know, if you don't feel like, you know, wearing nothing, you can wear them with a hoodie, you know, and some jeans and, you know, your shoes and going about your business and have your earring game, you know, all night. You know, these were $10.99, I think. or $13. So if you want more information about these, just inbox me and I will let you know where I got these from, and I will give you all of the information. And what I'm about to show you now, again, I as well got these from Fashion Trends. This is a necklace. It's so, just wait, y'all. This is so nice. I haven't got a chance to wear this yet. Again, I just got some of these new pieces. And really, I got them to, you know, wear to church and things like that, because, you know, I love to go and, you know, I like to, now I like to look nice, so. And I just got into accessories again, so this is a really cute necklace, and it's real vintagey. If you really like look at it, it is super vintage. But look at the colors. This is gold and like a pearlish white with the peach, that peachy pink or that blush. They're really cute, and it comes with some cute little earrings. You know, that's the same almost as the necklace. And this one I also got from there with a ring. Well, I'm going to do it on this finger now. And I got this from a store as well called Fashion Trends. This one was $11. And for my budget and taste, this was a little on the, you know, expensive side. But it goes really cute with these rings. This earring I got from my grandmother. I told y'all, I'll be getting a lot of my stuff from there. In my video. And it goes well with it, if you can tell. And this is so classy. On a budget. I kid you not. Free. $11. A little high, but I liked it. So now I'm going to go quickly into something I really, really liked. I got this from my friend's store. It's called Her Story of Fashion. And she's a, you know, upcoming, how do you say, entrepreneur. And she sells really beautiful things. So if you do, again, want more information, please let me know. And this necklace, you don't even understand. I love this necklace. It's pink. It has, like, feathers on it. And it looks so tribal. And I wore it with, like, this dress. And it just, I mean, this wore the dress. It wasn't really about the dress. It was, you know, this. And, I mean, it's beautiful. It is so nice. And, again, I got this from Her Story of Fashion. So, do leave me a message, and I will let you know. I'm just going to show you guys a brief ring I got for about $1 at the 99 Cent Store, and I love it. This is a bow tie ring, and it was $1. And it goes well with a lot of things, you know, just to give you guys a, like, you know, a little side look and stuff like that. Really, really, really cute. Okay. And now I will be showing you guys some things that I just got from LHBoutique.com. And I'm in love already. Boom. Let me just start this off. Now, right now I have the, you know, again, the Poetic Justice Break going on, so wearing the 1990 bamboo. Now these are leather. These were $11.99, and they're, you know, really nice size. I could picture wearing it in a bun with the you know, bamboos on, popping a little gum, and I'm back in the 90s. But, you know, do let me know about information if you guys like these. They are nice. Now these ones I got from there, these are really cute. They have like charms on them. And I just couldn't pass them up. I just thought, these are nice, you know. You can wear them with a lot of different things. And the hearts actually say love on the inside. Super cute, you guys. Super cute. Super cute. Now, the next thing I'm going to show you guys. I actually bought this from my friend. But for you ladies that like to do hair and, you know, just let people know. Boom, you don't even have to say nothing. Just let them know. This is a necklace. And it's a little long, so, I mean, you could put the, you know, the whole part where you like it. But look at this. This was, I think it was on sale for $12.99. And it has, like, crystals in the inside. And it has a comb, a mirror, and a brush, and a blow dryer. I thought it was adorable. And it's cute, you know, anybody looking to give somebody a gift that do hair, you know, to just show them, you know, like, okay, you know, I see you, appreciate what you do and stuff like that. It's really nice. And, you know, last but not least, I'm going to show you guys, actually, I'll show you guys the black ones as well. But these are these. And they are feather earrings. And I know people really not rocking the feathers like that no more. But for me, that's the time to start wearing them again. But these are super nice. Now, this is the black pair and this is the white pair. I'm going to show you how far they go. And I just haven't took the black ones out yet because I don't know which one my sister, you know, is going to want. So I actually kind of bought them for her and I ended up wanting a pair. But I'm just going to show you guys how they look. Again, they are dangly. I mean, you can wear this with dresses. You can wear this with whatever you want to wear. Your rompers, you know, all black, you know, white. It doesn't even matter. I can wear it with all I got on now. You know, it's super, super nice. They are classy. They don't overwear you. I feel like they don't overwhelm. You know, they don't overwear me. They are super nice. Really, really nice, you guys. These were $16.99. And I'm going to scoot up a little bit more. Just to show you guys, again, they were, this is from LHBoutique.com. And the paper just comes like this. So you can see I did, you know, pay for it. Nobody sent me this. And again, some of the, you know, you can go to their accessories part. And they have different colors. They have red ones, you know, red and gold. They are super nice. They have purple, they have black and gray, they have all kind of colors, you guys. So, you know, this is only a little bit of what I have jewelry-wise. There's like a whole bunch more to go, and I'm just sharing with you guys so you guys can kind of just see, you know, get a sense of, you know, stuff to like, oh, have an eye for, or when you see something, you can see like, oh yeah, this is a match with that, or, you know, different pieces. And let me know if you guys want any information on any of the pieces I showed you guys. You know, hit me up in the inbox or comment below and I will definitely let you know every detail. But I don't have to keep any secrets. I am going to share where I get my stuff from. Most of it's on budget. This bracelet, not this one, but this one I get so many compliments on. This one here. And I get so many compliments on it, and my grandmother actually gave me this one, so... You know, we just don't know the budget, and this is $2.99. Again, this is my baby, so she only comes out when, you know, there's functions. You know, sometimes I wear it to church. Those cute with the pink nails, too, and on a budget, too. So I thank you guys again for watching, and I hope you guys like it, and I will be updating you guys with more information and more things on some of the pieces I showed you with different outfits, and get ready. God bless you guys. You guys have a nice day or a nice evening. And, you know, ladies, gentlemen, love yourself within yourself. Love God, and He will truly bring on your spiritual wellness. In Jesus' name, amen.